with many small healthcare facilities shut, especially in smaller towns and villages during the lockdown, many women were forced to deliver their babies at home. The result, most of these women had no access to essential pre- and postnatal services. This glaring gap was filled by NGOs working on the ground. Many partnered with organizations like Give India to ensure that medical support was provided to pregnant women, new mothers and infants. One such example is Snehalia in Snehankur in the Ahmednagar district in Maharashtra.
During this time, our NGO partner Snehalia, who has been running 20% over capacity, has been taking care of many of these newborn infants by providing them nutritional and medical needs. They also take care of mothers also with medical care and counseling needs as well. So all the funds raised have been for Snehankur to take care of these newborn infants and new mothers.
Snehalia is providing medical and nutritional support to pregnant women, young girls and babies at their center. They are also making living arrangements for those who need it.
We raised over 75 lakhs for Snehankur.
Hit by the pandemic with no income or support, these women and children are definitely in need of help. And this is where Give India and Snehalia come to the rescue.